In an article written by Mike Brunker, a project editor at MSNBC.com, an issue regarding the safety of FEMA-issued trailers was brought to the surface. Apparently, the trailers are made from wood and plywood panels that contain formaldehyde. In February of 2008, the Center for Disease Control released the damaging results for a formaldehyde levels test. In the report, a director with the Center for Disease Control gave caution of the summer months where elevated temperatures cause even higher levels of formaldehyde. Both the CDC and FEMA have suggested that the families that live in the trailers keep the inside temperatures low to avoid formaldehyde release. The National Cancer Institute states that formaldehyde has been classified as a human carcinogen, cancer-causing subject. In some cases of exposure to the gas, people can experience watery eyes, burning in the eyes or throat, respiratory problems, and nausea. The Center for Disease Control and Prevention also mentions symptoms such as sore throats and nosebleeds. The same report states that formaldehyde exposure increases the chance of throat and nose cancer.